Krusty, Krusty the Clown. Krusty, Krusty is brown. We just woke up in the morning. Still a little dark, about 8:30. I gotta shit hard, man. Woo! My butt's about ready to explode. Put on my Krusty the Clown uniform here. Gotta put on my winter polar bear. It's a little bit nipply out here for the winter polar bears. Damn, I feel something about ready to break loose out of the ass pipe. I better hurry up. Oh, damn, that stuff's about ready to pinch the loaf. Woo! 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 Gotta pull down the pants. Woo! Woo! Oh! Goddamn, I gotta put the lid back on. Ah, shit, the lid! Smells like goddamn space dirt in here. Enclosed space dirt. Yeah. Smells like dirt floor in here. Now it smells like shit from an asshole. I was reading me some W.B. Yeats last night with some vision. I was reading a vision book. Yellow book, the big yellow book, inspired by the Santos Banaka. Hit me some Banaka. Santos is making extra videos for some reason. I don't know whether or not he's in jail. He got some flower poppers loading up some old times that he already schooled up, or if he's fresh with some dingling. Never know. Never know, because you can't put no comments on this thing. Oh, I had to check out his discussion, see if I could leave him a discussion on the front page of his channel. Might have to leave him something like, "Are you in jail?" And there's the Mother Nature's train horn blowing our ass off. If you can hear that. Anyway, enough of that. I got my New Testament Bible right here. That's the abridged edition. If you understand what that picture is on the cover of the book, the black mark right there of the circle, the zodiac circle, that's the 3 missing months of cellular salts that the body needs, because we only gestate for 9 months in the womb, so we're shy 3 loads of salt. So that means that we have to we're actually shy an extra load too, because our birth salt, made some trumpety, making some trumpet. Oh, I feel another movement. I feel a second movement coming up on the symphony. Oh, a new melody is playing out the ass. Tooting a trumpet pipe. Did just had a second movement. Let's wait a little bit longer for the silence. We might have a third movement. So now I know what this picture is for. When we had the stuff to the side of me, it means I'm taking a shit on the porta potty. I tell you, since how the stuff doesn't float underwater, we can really smell our own shit, man, doing it this way. We get an idea for what certain foods smell like.
Woo-wee!
Now I know where the smell of sweat comes from. Comes from the fucking shit inside our body. Fucking all that smell fucking comes right through the crevice cracks of our body where the sweat's at, man. Because that means all the water in our body is also fucking soaking up all that shit smell that's in there. Especially with all this shit that we eat instead of the good healthy stuff. Otherwise our shit would be smelling, you know, something frosty. We'd have some goodness with the woodness of thy goodness. We wouldn't need any of that Febreze or that latest stuff they came out with a couple years ago called fucking shit oil. Just drop it in the toilet, puts a shit protection layer of some fresh fragrance. The YouTube commercial went something like this. Are you embarrassed when you're at the party and you have to go pinch a loaf? Now you can feel confident with shit oil. Put a couple drops in the toilet for your shit, and you won't smell shit. All you smell is some fragrant oils. Some lemons, some poppy seeds, some peppermint, some cinnamons, some all kinds of different fragrant flavors. In fact, you could set up a goddamn kitchen in the bathroom while you're taking a shit. You could cook carrots and cut potatoes while you're shitting, and they would smell like good old-fashioned yummada tummies. I had me some pork the other day. It's supposed to be organic pork, too, man. But this stuff was fucking tender. It was almost as good as Chinese specialty pork, man. I could bite into it, chew it real good, windle it down. And then the next day I made a nice, stinky, sweaty smelling pie. I actually had a little bit of pinchness on that one. But since I've been eating all this meat, you know, the shit's just been coming out like 90 pounds of fucking cow liquid shit. It just runs through like fucking saltless food, man. Mineralless food. Fucking metalless food, man. Every once in a while, I'll make a pincher.
There's a floater!
The rest of them are singers. Fucking swoosh smush in the bush. But that's just because I found the Pope's Tribal Dance Center. So I've been going over to his tribal dance and dancing me up some wolf food. The Pope's special place is called the County Mission. Every county has a mission, man. And these are your travel agencies of the country. You want to destinate from county to county? Well, you're going to have you a fresh, free meal on the Pope. As long as you want to. That's the way it goes in the county here, and no questions asked. Unless, of course, you want to take up residence at the mission. Now you're under their jurisdiction. Now they're going to tell you exactly what to do. Get you a job, motherfucker. Wipe your ass. Clean your nose. Make your goddamn bed, you fuck, suck, mother, huck, down. But if you're just a passerby coming through, no questions asked. I've even got to the point where I say hi to their asses with smiles on my face. Hey, what's happening, brother? What's happening? carrying a fucking shopping plastic bag of fucking Tupperware, man. With lids. Because they pass out seconds for to-go menus, too. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. I think all I had was a two movement symphony this morning, so I'm about ready to wipe some ass. I got my trusty ass scraper right here. Everyone should have a tool custom made ass scraper. I just grabbed a splinter of wood off the ground and shaped it, and happened to work out real good. And I keep it all shiny and flat and cleaned off with my scraper. That's my shit scraper right there. There's a smooth spot. There's the rough side. Just wipe my ass, and then I'll wipe it on the dirt like this. Or the cat side of the cat bowl right there. Now there, I'm gonna turn that hole over there into a piss spot. Because my piss spot over there has been interrupted with the neighbors moving in and stuff like that. Hey, we've got flight deck control now. Just put your little hand in front of the light. And you got red light now, flight deck control. But just gotta cup it. There, cup it like that. There, we're in flight deck control now. We're gonna do some Ouija board. With flight deck control. What's a Ouija board? It's just a miniature flight deck inside the island of the aircraft carrier. The island. And that would be on the 04 level. The 04 level. The island. Flight deck control. And you get the air boss up there on 08. The 08. Air boss is up there saying, "Sweepers, sweepers, man your flight deck. We're going to have a FOD walk down. Head on to the bow for a FOD walk down." What's FOD? Foreign object damage. All the little pieces of shit on the flight deck that might have been crustulated that can get sucked up into the jet engine and might cause a happening. FOD walk down on the flight deck. Talk to you later. I gotta wipe my ass. Fucking Band-Aid won't go through on the screen.